my process is I'm getting ready for my first professional show. And so I'm trying to really build up my upper body, not just build it up, but also give it a really great shape. And so to that end, I really try to mix up my workouts between lightweight and heavyweight. So today we're going to do a lighter weight circuit, really going for that burn, as opposed to using heavier weight and getting to biomechanical failure. I'm going to be looking for that physiologic or metabolic failure, that burn. So what I'll do is I'll demonstrate the circuit, and then we take a minute rest, and then we do it again 4 times. So here we go. We're going to start off with an Arnold press seated. About 10 reps each exercise. Next, I'm going to stand it up and go right into side raise. Starting to feel that burn, which is good. Next, I'm going to take it into shoulder press. Next into upright row. Lastly, I will do shrugs until I get a burn, which could take a little while because this is really lightweight for this body group, but we can squeeze really tight at the top. We can do fast shrugs. All of these will get a burn quicker and induce failure faster.